Hi folks, I'm staying in a little chalet which is down there in this farm just outside Kenilworth, which is in the Sunshine Coast Hinterland. And I'm on top of this quite high mound here, and the view from here is absolutely spectacular. I'll just try to video a wedge-tailed eagle. Hopefully they'll come back shortly. But the view from this vantage point is a 360 degree view. There's a windsock, as you can tell, there's hardly any wind today. And this is absolutely spectacular. And the sun's going down now, and the dairy cows have come up to they're sort of curious. Probably don't see very many people here with video cameras and binoculars, but yeah, it's a beautiful 360 degree view from up here. And I'm just hoping for this wedge-tailed eagle to come back shortly. Hi folks. If I can just talk over the laughing kookaburras. Spotted this interesting looking pigeon. I think the sun shining through the canopy there is casting shadows across its body, but it's got an unusually long pigeon. An unusually long tail for a pigeon. So I'm not quite sure what pigeon this is. So I'll see if I can slowly move around, see if I can get a side view. Well, that pigeon unfortunately flew away, but there's a group of red-browed finches that seem to be quite tame, and they're coming quite close actually, surprisingly. I mean really close, they're almost beneath my feet now. This one here is about 1 meter away from my tripod. Very inquisitive. They're as interested in me as I am of them. Surprising what you can see on a farmer's track, dirt track. Like a wedge-tailed eagle. Thank you.